Equestria Call, and welcome back to Grow with the J.A.N. family.
I'm Angela.
And I'm J.A.N.
And today we're going to be reacting to I Mir Watan Ki Loto. Logo. Sorry. Logo.
Yes. We're trying, guys. We're trying. Lata Mangeshkar, that's my best bet right now, is a famous singer. We saw her in the A.R. Rahman, the national anthem one that A.R. Rahman kind of redid with the all the different singers and the different music. It was beautiful, beautiful. We loved it. And she was one of the famous singers in it. And my husband was telling me, you know, she's been around for so long and she's beautiful, beautiful voice. And we should do some stuff just by her. And so this was actually requested for Independence Day. So happy Independence Day, India! Yay! Woohoo! I hope you guys had fun celebrating. Probably by the time we post this, it will be over. But let us know in the comments below how you celebrated your Independence Day. Did you do something fun? Did you just celebrate with family? Did you have to go to work? Here we're off.
Yeah, how do you
celebrate? Yeah, how do you celebrate? So like, let us know.
Because we do fireworks on the 4th of July. Mm-hmm. What do you guys do?
Yeah. So Lata Mangeshkar, I'm just going to read just a little bit about her before we play the song. Was one of the best known, most respected playback singers in India, has recorded songs all over thousands of Hindi films and sung songs in over 36 regional Indian languages and foreign languages. Wow. Yeah. I mean, I have trouble singing in English, so. and the list here is just unbelievable. She's gotten so many awards, National Film Awards, Best Female Playback Singer, Lifetime Achievement Awards, yeah, so she's had so many honors for her vocals. Just amazing. So we're excited to watch it, and let's get started.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She's been singing it for 33 years.
और लोग अगर जिस जगह मैं नहीं गाती हूँ वहाँ लोग खड़े हो जाते हैं और कहते हैं नहीं नहीं दीदी एक मर्तबा वो गाना गाइए ऐ मेरे वतन के लोगों लोगों को इतना अच्छा लगता है कि मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती हूँ
These are like old war pictures, black and white. Yeah. It's really cool. Such a nice orchestra, too. See on the world in the background.
Oh, yeah, there's like a white
India
and white, so you can see it. Yeah, it's a crown.
That's really cool.
You can keep going.
Mm-hmm. It looks like your size. Mm-hmm. Yeah, unfortunately, that's
what we're doing.
Yeah. embrace the beloved flag on a special day, as she said. Mm-hmm. Let us not forget the warriors who left their lives. Freedom was threatened.
Mm-hmm. kya log the wo
deewane
kya log the wo abhimani jo shaheed hue hain unki zara yaad karo qurban tum bhool na jao isliye kahi kahani jo shaheed
She is so amazing. That was a beautiful song and a beautiful orchestra.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, love it. Subtitles were at the bottom, so we understood what the words meant, and it talked about the soldier. So there were like those old black and white war pictures at the beginning, and some of them look like they might have been from a movie. Some of them look like real war pictures, and some look like it might have been
like
from
someone at the end, like they put like historical figures in the fire.
Right. Yeah, that look like you know, remembering all the historical figures that made India who it is today, part of who it is today. And yeah, and I love when they do tributes to the soldiers. They really risk their lives every day to save us, to save our freedom, to save our country. And we salute you guys to the hills, because you guys, you do a tough job and you do it well. And some of you, unfortunately, don't get to come home. And that's really sad. It makes us sad. But we know you do it because you love your country. And so, what did you like about this one, Jaden?
I liked that, like, when she was singing.
You like her singing? Mm-hmm. She's a beautiful singer. And yeah. I know why everybody talks about how great she is. And when I read about her, she does so many different languages. That's so amazing. What did you like about this, Sanji?
I just liked how, like, army-related it was now. Like, they put the historical figures on the end, and they put war stuff in it. It wasn't just her singing. It was, like, actual singing, and she meant it. Like,
right. Yeah. Well, she said, I've been singing this song for 33 years, so a long, long time. And, yeah, it was nice the way they put this together, that you could see some pictures from, you know, the soldiers, because that's what the song is about. Yeah. We salute to the soldiers every day. And if you see a soldier, you know, thank them for their service and for your freedom.
And if soldiers are watching out there, thank you for your service.
Yes, thank you so much for your service to your country, to India, and all over the world. Yeah, we salute you. So this song was amazing. Thank you guys for sending it to us.
Yes.
Keep sending us these wonderful songs if you want. She's amazing. So if there's some other songs, Lata Mangeshkar, I'm going to practice that. She is an amazing singer. She has such a beautiful, beautiful voice. And that orchestra, I love that too. They were amazing too. Mm-hmm. But yeah, everybody was standing. They were all, you could see the they were all so proud, you know, and it's a great day for India. So happy Independence Day.
Yes.
And hope you celebrated and had a great time.
Mm-hmm. If you like this video, don't forget to click that like button down below. The more you like it, the more YouTube shares our videos.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah, and click that notification bell. So, and every day we post new videos, sometimes two or three. So if you click that bell, it will come straight to your phone.
Ding.
Yep, ding. And then you can watch our new ones. So I hope you enjoyed this, and we'll see you
tomorrow.
Bye.
J.A.N.